Okay, in a previous video, you saw how this fender flare had a pretty good crease in it. There's another view. So it's a pretty hard crease. You can see it there. I'm going to try to heat this up and see if I can salvage it because I'm cheap. Okay, let's get started. All right, I'm gonna let that cool off. You can already see a difference. This heat gun has two settings, toast and lava. And I've got this on lava. So this little thin part did get a little distorted. I think there's a crack there, but definitely much better already. I may just call that done. Definitely an improvement. Might hit it one more time just for giggles. Okay. I believe that's going to do it. All right, I'm going to let this cool off. I'll bolt it back on. It comes off really easy. So I'll bolt this back on just to show you what it looks like. And we'll go from there. All right, so here is the modified flare. If you go back to the walk around video, you can see how this was sticking out. Now, once I push this fender out, this gap should close up. I can always reheat this if I need to. It's already a big difference. It's not sticking out so far. Still some crease there. Don't even know if I'll get that out. I really don't care. It's better than it was. So I'm on the cheap here, guys. I'm not trying to restore this thing, make it perfect. But for no money spent, it's quite a bit better. See you on the next one.